Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for North Central Bladen County in southeastern North Carolina until 9 p.m. At 8:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Ammon, or 9 miles north of Elizabethtown, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Ammon. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.